Galileo's experiment was simple. He took a heavy object and a light one and dropped them at the same time to see which fell fastest. Now, in this case, the feathers fell to the ground at a slower rate than the bowling ball because of air resistance. So, in order to see the true nature of gravity, we have to remove the air.
We are go for drop.
Cameras on. 2, 1, release.
Exactly the same.
Feathers don't move, nothing.
Look at that.
That's just brilliant.